name, fam? What's your name?
Arnell.
414 LA, man. Nice to meet you. This your car here? What you pushing, man?
I don't even know.
Huh?
I don't know.
Okay, okay. What you do? You race on the street or the track?
Street.
Okay, okay. How long take you to build it?
I be changing setups like every year, so whenever I get bored, I'll do something new.
No doubt, bro. Yeah. All right, man. Anything you want to shout out, business, Instagram, anything?
Instagram, it's in the back of the car if you want to check it out.
All right, bro. Take it easy, man. Appreciate your time, bro. All
right, thank you.
Take it easy. VIP action. Got that trunk lifted. Out here, what's your name?
Jalen,
414 LA. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What we got here, bro?
A K24 RSX Type S with low mileage.
Understood. What you pushing, man?
Stock.
Nothing
big power yet.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. It's fast enough, right?
It's enough to get me around town.
Exactly. You playing in the streets?
I end up breaking and I don't.
Respect. Go to track at all?
No, I haven't lately.
Understood.
Just show for now, and then I'll probably, when I get another daily, then I'll probably push power later.
No doubt, man. I appreciate your time, bro. Yep. Nice to meet you, man. Beautiful car, bro. Michael Knight light. I like it. Rap on it. Oh, yeah. was that?
It's our best friend's car. She did all the work too.
Understood. She got an Instagram or something like that. It's on the car, right?
Yeah.
All right, man. She like cats, huh?
Oh, yeah. They got 40 cats.
You got 40 cats? All right, bro. Appreciate that.
Thank you. What's up?
Oh, yeah, man. Cat lover's dream. Circle. How y'all doing? How you doing, bro? Excuse me, fam. like, how y'all doing, man?
What up, man?
How we doing, man? What we got here?
We got a 2017 CLS 638.
What's your name, bro?
Kyle.
Kyle, going for LA, man. Nice to meet you,
man.
That's a beautiful car, man. Congratulations, man. It's beautiful. Is that a wrap on there?
No, this is a factory paint job.
Factory paint job? What is that color called?
The color code is, I want to say the code is 297, but it's the Mercedes-Benz Designo Selenite Margot Matte Gray.
There we go. That's
it.
All right, bro. I appreciate your time, man.
Appreciate you too, man.
Take care, man. You have fun with him. Take it easy, bro. Appreciate that. How y'all doing, man? My hot buggy. Here, bro?
Oh, yeah, man.
What's your name, bro?
Oh, Alex, man.
Alex, 44 LA, man. Nice to meet you, bro. What's the motivation behind the build?
Oh, the build, man. My my brother has a 1 out of 500 Bumblebee Camaro. His name's Frank Ruiz.
Okay.
On Instagram.
Yeah.
So he has 1 out of 5 Bumblebee Camaro V8, and I wanted to get this Beetle to turn it into Bumblebee 2 from the Bumblebee movie.
Respect.
So this was a 1974 Volkswagen Beetle Super turned into a Baja.
Respect, that's what I was looking at.
Yeah, like, my whole goal is to work with Hasbro's to turn it into the RC that they made.
Definitely,
so
definitely.
This is what it's going to be looking like once I'm done hooking it up.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Good goal,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You almost there.
Yeah, almost there, bro.
It looked good. It looked good, man.
Thank you.
I appreciate the time, bro.
Take it easy, man. Enjoy the rest of the show.
You too, bro. Beautiful build.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. IG fam.
Error builds.
There you go.
Thank you.
All right, bro. 414 LA, man. Nice to meet you, fam.
Nice to meet you.
You got a nice car, man.
Thank you.
Digging this carbon fiber, you know what I mean? What you pushing?
I'm not pushing that much. Right now, it's only at like 180.
Yeah.
I'm looking to do a custom exhaust and everything. Do some Camry V6, like add-ons to it.
Right.
After the AMT 2, stage 3 should be like 205.
There you go. There you go.
So.
We all got plans, baby. There you go. Take it easy, bro.
Thank you.
You mind subscribing to the channel?
Yeah, we'll do. What was it? 414?
LA.
EL.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it, fam. Have a good day.
You too.
Yup. this your car? What's your name, by the way?
Angelica.
Angelica, 414 LA. Nice to meet you. How long it take you to get this beautiful thing ready?
I've been working on it for about a year now.
A year? What color you call that paint?
Magenta switch.
Magenta switch. I like that. Got a good flip on it. Got a good flip on it. So that's the car club, definition details?
Definitive details.
Definitive details? I'm sorry about that.
I'm sorry. Out of Valparaiso, Indiana.
Indiana?
Yeah.
Understood, understood. So you had a little drive of yourself, huh?
Yeah.
There you go, there you go. Well, it was nice meeting you. Appreciate your time. Have a good day. It's a beautiful car.
Thank you.
How y'all doing, man? What up, bro? Here, man.
It's a Cobalt.
Cobalt? Y'all friend car?
Yeah.
Okay, I respect that, man. Y'all watch YouTube at all?
Yeah. A little bit, yeah.
Y'all mind subscribing to the channel?
Yeah.
I appreciate it. What's the name of the dog?
Sparko.
Sparko, okay. What kind of dog is that?
Like a Shih Tzu.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
All right, now. Y'all have a good day, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. How you doing, sir?
Just chilling, man. Just chilling.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
All in, man. That's what we do.
It's a pleasure to meet you, bro. Oh,
thanks, man.
How long you been in the game?
Car game?
Yes, sir.
Woo.
Let me get a quick
40
little.
40 years.
4 years?
40.
40 years. Okay, okay, okay. And what's the name of the channel, bro?
Catfish Corner.
There we go.
On YouTube and Master Detailers on Instagram.
There we go.
And TikTok.
There we go. And what we got here?
1992 190E AMG all original Survivor car.
There we go.
Original paint.
All original.
Original engine. Original transmission. Everything original. Interior. I had it 17 years.
17 years. So it's your favorite car?
It's one of my most reliable cars I ever had.
There you go.
I've had some cars.
Right.
In my lifetime, but this one of the most reliable cars that I ever owned. I drive it. I put 15,000 miles in the last 2 years. When the nice weather, I drive it. Wintertime, it's in the garage. But summertime, I take it everywhere.
Respect, bro. Respect. It was a pleasure meeting you, bro. 4-4 LA.
I got to follow your butt, man.
Do your thing. done.
I done seen you, man.
Yes, sir. CJ was here earlier.
Huh?
CJ was here earlier.
They over there in the corner.
Oh, hey, LeBron.
Yeah, they sent him, they sent back.
They came over here and showed me some
love. Oh, yeah. I spoke to him.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, that's all. Just keep it moving. You ain't like the rest of it. I ain't gonna say that. You know what I'm talking about.
Man, you want me to edit this out?
Yeah, edit that out.
What color is this?
Anthracite gray. That's the name of the color.
There we go. All right, man. Y'all have a good day, man. What's your name, fam?
Hey, Thomas.
Thomas?
TV, yep.
All right, now, take it easy, bro. I know I'll be seeing y'all. It's getting hot out here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, sorry. Take it easy. How y'all doing?
How's it going?
You left yours at home?
I had to.
Why?
It needs more work.
Respect, respect. Ain't nothing wrong with it. Y'all been doing good?
Absolutely.
All right, man. It was a pleasure seeing y'all again.
Yes, sir.
Beautiful car again.
Thank you.
Y'all have a good day.
You too.
Thank y'all. Good people out here. You know how they met. Previous show. Sazzler Dropway. How you doing, man? Clint. Definitely. Look, I'm gonna take the video.